On behalf of the Chicago-based flight crew, the two fabulous guys up front and all of Southwest Airlines, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to the Albany International Airport, where the local time is approximately 6:15. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has parked us safely at the gate. When he does do so, turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, use caution opening those overhead bins as items do shift in route, could fall out, and crush you. You may use your cell phones in cellular mode now, as long as they're within arm's reach, but again, please keep those seatbelts fastened. If you're making a connection here in Albany, go out and check the television monitor for your new Southwest flight gate number. If you're connecting to another carrier, well, we just don't care. If this is the end of your day, oopsie. My husband, I told him not to call me here. Most of you that are from Albany are probably used to it, but we do have dual deplaning here. So the deplaning goes very quickly. If you'd like to exit out the back door, you're more than welcome to. Chicago. So if you're continuing to Chicago with us, please remain seated while the local passengers deplane. And Stephanie will get a count, and we'll make sure we have the right number of people on board, no stowaways. And then we'll make an announcement. You can change seats. But until then, please stay seated while the local passengers deplane from the front or the back. Once again, thanks so much for choosing Southwest Airlines, and welcome to Albany.